It's been going on for 5 minutes already. What the heck is happening?
California. Two police officers there were shot overnight. They were responding to a disturbance call at an apartment complex.
So they were worried about an active fire inside the apartment where the call was. And as soon as they opened the door, they're met with gunfire. And two officers were shot.
The police chief says one officer shot and killed that suspect. Police have not released further information yet on that person. Both officers are in the hospital this morning, one in serious, the other in stable condition.